Good morning, my dear student. Today we are going to discuss about the topic rabbit digestive system. First of all, we will study classification of rabbit. Phylum Chordata. Chorda means string, Ata means bearing. This is the Chordata phylum. Subphylum Vertebrata. Class Mammalia. Mammalia means that to feeding the mother milk. The organisms are feeding mother milk. Subclass Eutheria. Placental animals. Totally. Eutheria means that true beast placental animals. Order Logomorpha. Genus Oryctologus. Species Tuniculus. This is the we are studying only classification of rabbit. Next one, rabbit digestive system. Digestion means that complementary food substances change to simple absorption material is called that digestion. Digestion is a chemical process. Rabbit digestive system consists of two parts are presented. How many parts are presented? Two parts are presented. Number one, alimentary canal. Number two, digestive glands. Next one, alimentary canal to start part is mouth, and next one to end part is anus. Alimentary canal start of mouth and end of anus. Alimentary canal is a longitudinal tube. This one is longitudinal tube. And digestive glands. Digestive glands make five parts are presented. Salivary glands, gastric glands, liver, pancreas, intestinal glands. Now alimentary canal parts are sequentially mouth, vestibula, buccal cavity, pharynx, esophagus, stomach, small intestine and large intestine and rectum and anus. This is the total we are studying in alimentary canal parts. First of all, we will study alimentary canal. Alimentary canal to start part mouth. Mouth is the first part of the alimentary canal. Mouth mainly two lips are presented. Upper lip and lower lip are presented. Next one, vestibula. Vestibula, totally this part is vestibula. Small cavity present between lips, cheeks, gums of teeth called vestibula. Next one, buccal cavity. Buccal cavity bounded above by the palate and side of the jaws. The floor of the buccal cavity contain a tongue. This is the we are studying in buccal cavity. Next one, buccal cavity more mainly three parts are presented. One of the palate, second of the jaws, third of the tongue. Plate is the roof of buccal cavity. Plate is the anterior part of the buccal cavity. Jaws the present of to attaching to the arrangement of teeth are presented. The teeth is heterodont, polyphyodont. Heterodont means that different teeth are present in rabbit. For example, in human beings, heterodont, different teeth are present in human beings. Incisors, canines, premolars, molars. But rabbit is a herbivorous animal. Herbivorous animal feeding only veg. Carnivorous animals are feeding only non-veg. For example, tigers. Omnivorous totally feeding both type of the food. For example, human beings. And swangivorous means that to feeding only blood, leeches. But this rabbit only feeding vegetarian, so that this one is totally absent of canines. We see that totally this is a dental formula of rabbit. 2033 1023 21. This is the incisors, canines and absent, premolars, molars. Totally how many teeth are present in rabbit? 28 teeth are presented. Canines are absent, that's why is the only herbivorous animal. First one, next one, totally we are studying tongue. Tongue totally taste buds are presented. Taste buds are presented in tongue. Tongue it use up only totally receiving of the food material. Next one we will discuss another point. Esophagus. Esophagus. Esophagus totally this is the tubular structure to enter into the food material. And after that stomach. This one is totally the bag like structure is present in stomach. Bag like structure stomach is presented. The stomach totally the storage of food material. Stomach of digestion will be completed. Stomach. Stomach consists of three parts are presented. This one is the first part is cardiac stomach, fundic stomach, pyloric stomach. Totally how many stomachs are presented? Three stomachs are presented. One of the cardiac stomach, fundic stomach, pyloric stomach. Cardiac stomach, this is the totally anterior part. Fundic stomach is middle part and pyloric stomach totally in part. Next one, small intestine. Small intestine totally U-shaped structure. This is the 2.5 centimeters. This is a small intestine totally the totally digestion completed in small intestine. And after that large intestine. Large intestine total two parts are presented. One of the tenia and second of the hosta. And finally the waste material to releasing of body structure. Rectum mainly anus. Anus totally the end part of the posterior part of the elementary canal. This is the we are studying in elementary canal structure. And after that mainly stomach totally four layers are presented. Mucosa totally four layers are present in stomach. Mucosa, submucosa, muscularis profilia and aventitia is the present of the totally stomach.